welcome back. I'm Mabel Jong. You're watching live coverage of the World Healthcare Congress here in Washington, D.C. Thanks so much for joining us and for staying with us. In our studio during our final group of interviews, we have Felipe Barganier, who is CEO of GAB International LLC.
Yes.
What brings you to the World Healthcare Congress?
I was one of the speakers, and was asked to come in, give my views on what's wrong with the healthcare supply chain, and just wanted to come in and help, you know, fix the system.
Yes, really come and share your experiences.
Yes.
What is your experiences with GAB?
I formed the company back in 2001. We've done a lot of things within the industry. We're a very innovative firm, and our biggest passion is making sure that employers understand that the problem is not the actual carrier provider, it's what's going on inside of the health plan.
Okay.
And all too often, you're putting band-aids on problems by changing from one carrier to another one, but you need to be focused on what's going on inside of the health plan itself.
Okay, so what are some of the options you put forth to reconfigure or fix what they have?
One very simple fix is the pharmacy. You've got PBMs and different components within that one piece that for misaligned interest, they're coming in more concerned about the shareholders than the actual employer and the employee. So you're sitting here where you've got insurance companies that are owning PBMs or pharmacy managers, and whenever you've got that, they're more concerned about making money versus containing cost. And when we come in, we're making sure that we're providing true value and solutions that at the end of the day are helping the employees keep more money in their pockets and helping increase the employer's bottom line.
All right, Felipe, thank you so much for sharing your experiences.
No problem.
Appreciate it.
No problem.
And thank you. We're coming up to our last two interviews, so stay tuned.